I have both of Sailrite's new staple guns and I want to talk to you about them right now. Hello, upholstery friends. My name's Kim and welcome to another video. If this is your first time here and you'd like to learn how to upholster and create soft home furnishings, start right now by hitting that subscribe button and click that bell icon so you don't miss a thing. If you own or have tried either of the two new Sailrite staple guns, leave your thoughts in the comment section below. In October, Sailrite sent me a couple of their new upholstery staple guns, the 12-14-10 short nose and the 12-14-11 long nose. I have to say, I really like these guns. I used them in a couple of my upholstery projects and was really happy with the consistency and performance of the two guns. I also had the opportunity to put them in the hands of some of my students in my recent workshops. The students really enjoyed using the Sailrite guns, and when it was their turn to pass them on to the next student, some of them didn't want to let them go. The Sailrite staple guns use a staple with a half-inch crown, which is wider than the 70 series. The wider crown of the staple and the design of the gun make it less likely that your staples will tear through your fabric or sink below the surface of the wood. The gauge of the staples for these guns is a heavier 21 gauge. The heavier gauge makes these staples much easier to remove and they don't break as easily as the fine wire staples, which is one of my biggest complaints and one I hear from you. The quality of these two guns is very outstanding. I, being somewhat of a klutz, have given them both an unintended drop test, and they both came out unscathed. The grip of these guns is very comfortable in my hand, and they're fairly lightweight as well. The Sailrite guns are sold at a very good price point. I've tried other guns at a similar pricing, and they have not performed well at all. The long nose and the short nose have both performed very consistently and not skipped a beat. Or a staple, as the case may be. The price and quality of these Sailrite guns makes them a great buy for both the seasoned upholsterer and the occasional DIYer. Sailrite does sell staples, but you'll also find that the Fasco 80, the B80, and the Boss Stitch AZ33 are all compatible with these guns as well. Be sure to go to sailrite.com to purchase your new upholstery staple guns, and make sure to tell them that Kim's Upholstery sent you.